Hey guys, welcome to my channel. It's Shy Sal. It's my birthday. No, it's not. I'm lying. Tomorrow is my birthday. But today I'm going out with my girls, my babe, for dinner. So this is gonna be like, I don't know if I'm just gonna make this my birthday, just my birthday, or if I'm gonna include like other stuff that I do in the next week and the week after. But if not, then it's just gonna be today and tomorrow, my birthday and today. I was gonna do like a maintenance in this as well, but I'm not gonna lie, it just didn't happen. I've got in my head on today, my lashes are done on Saturday, it's coming Monday, and my nails are done on Friday. So I'm gonna do my makeup. Actually, I'm gonna go shower, then I'll do my makeup, which I will show what is gonna be up for me. I'll show you doing my makeup and then out my goals. Coming out my body for you. Damn, just turned on the news and seen that man who never got in school and making laws about what women could do. I gotta protect you. I'm a made man, tied in all the way, baby, so I gotta respect you. Put hands on you in the past, insecure because your body is pressure. Four words when I think about them is crusty, musty, dusty, rusty. Eight words when I think about us is disrespect, and I smack them. The text that you send, the captions, the videos we got ever leak, we going viral or going platinum. Don't worry about your friend's story when I had her alone. She gon' try and put some extras on to take you out of your zone. You know how it goes when they can't get a reservation up in Carbone. They gon' tell you it's a chill night, tell you how they rather stay home. Yeah, jealous. Yeah. And I know what I said about being involved, but just like that R&B group from the 90s, girl, one call, I'll get you involved. One call, you in runway shows. One call, I'm sitting front row. One wrong call from your ex, saying done to get him sent home. One call in my 10 toes, down to go wherever I say go. Even if we gotta travel across the globe, down to take it to the end of the road. For real. The way you make me feel these days. Something getting dry for you, baby girl. Smoking tar for you, baby girl. Burn somebody block for you, doorway. You make me feel these days. Coming out my body for you, baby girl. Wipe on like you snotty for you, baby girl. Coming out my body for you.
I got feelings for you. Hope you ain't loving the crew. How many bodies you got? Pray it ain't more than a few. Know that you dealt with some lions when you was young and in school. He had to pop your chair, but I got it wet like a pool. She got a new G-Wag, she wanna hit highlight room and show it off. Got a new body, girl, show it off. It's a Brazilian, I know it's all. Toned up and she got a six-pack. Look like she used to play volleyball. American Express, you can have it all. Cold to the safe, you can have it all. Your main page, what's your finsta? I wanna know the real you. You started dancing to pay your tuition, girl, I wanna know what you been through. You want a boutique or you wanna sell hell? Just let me know what you into. If you out in public and he wants your number, just tell him
I can't stand you. So, here it is. You make me feel
these days. Christ
to God. Say hi to the vlog. Say hi to the vlog. Why did you become the DJ?
Platinum.
your friend's story when I had her alone. She gon' try and put some extras on to take you out of your zone. You know how it goes when they can't get a reservation up in Carbone. They gon' tell you it's a chill night, tell you how they rather stay home. Yeah, jealous, yeah. And I know what I said about being involved, but just like that R&B group from the 90s, girl, one call, I'll get you involved. One call, you in runway shows. One call, I'm sitting front row. One wrong call from your head.
So it's the next day, currently at Hansel Bay in a bottle of Sprite with my brother and my auntie. Yeah, so. We're on the fourth, fifth round of drinks. I would love to say I'm drunk, but I'm not. So yeah, I'm a bit tipsy, but it's gonna be. I don't remember as much as well. This is gonna be a part of the vlog. I really started late to be fair, so I didn't really get footage of the drink.
I'm one drink down. I'm sure you lot of
there's something in it.
I've got a barrel of
something. I don't like. What is that thing?
It's a pineapple one. That tastes like that. The artificial pineapple taste.
So I'm just gonna back this so I can taste it. We like to drink the Chardonnay, cause Chardonnay is our mate. We like to drink the Chardonnay, he gets it down at 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
No, it was not.
It's horrible
tasting.
No, it is cold, isn't it?
Do you know what it is? It tastes like Malibu.
That's what I don't like.
I don't like Malibu.
Nor do I.
But it's that artificial coconut.
Oh, I like this.
It tastes like coconut. Ding, ting, ting, ting.
They gon' tell you it's a chill night. Tell you how they rather stay home. Yeah. Jealous. Yeah. And I know what I said about being involved, but just like that R&B group from the 90s, girl, one call, I'll get you involved. One call, you in runway shows. One call, I'm sitting front row. One row.
No. I go by the name of Paris, if you didn't know. But South London in the building, even though we're in North London. Shout out to my DJ, DJ K3. Shout out to my DJ SB on the way.
I got feelings for you. Hope you ain't loving the crew. How many bodies you got?
No, you made it.
It's a Brazilian, I know it's all. Tone up, and she got a six pack. Look like she used to play volleyball. American Express, you can have it all. Cold to the safe, you can have it all. Your main page, what's your finsta? I wanna know the real you. You started dancing to pay your tuition, girl. I wanna know what you been through. You want a boutique or you wanna sell hell? Just let me know what you into. If you out in public and he wants your number, just tell him I respect you. One way you make me feel these days. Something drunk for your baby girl. Smoking tar for you.
May you grow so much since you've been young, and keep flourishing and doing you, because you are destined to achieve so much. I'm drunk, so I don't think I'm holding the camera right.
To be honest, Sheldon is actually a little bit tipsy, so she probably won't even notice that I'm talking to the camera.
But happy birthday to my sister, I love you so much. And I hope you have an amazing birthday. But I don't know what that's to talk about, but yeah, I'm a little bit tipsy. Amazing birthday. And yeah, love you loads. Many more years to celebrate together.